Bob remembers his first pet. It was one of those roly-poly bugs that Bob named Schmedley. Bob would poke it and it would all roll up all cute gray and little lines between its little plates. And Bob would gently coax it back out again. Watch Medley walk around. Then poke him again. After a while, Smedley died. But it was the best 5 minutes of Bob's life.